Hi everybody. I haven't played this game yet in my live streams, but I haven't played it for myself a bit. So, my plan is to continue this game. Maybe today or tomorrow this game will be finished. We shall see how far we get. I'm gonna say I pretty like this game, if I will be honest. It's like remember me about my own childhood. I mean, when I played on my N64 and I played Banjo-Kazooie or Banjo-Tooie, this game is almost in the same class. The only thing who is better, it's the graphics. But I'm gonna say, I'm pretty impressive. There is some blames about some things in this game. It's like when it comes to the cameras. The cameras is not always the most corporated thing in this game, if you ask me. But who gives a fuck? I mean, when you played on your Nintendo 64, when you played Banjo-Kazooie, were there any way that you couldn't... Weren't there any way where you felt the same way with the cameras, or the cameras made so many depths for you? I mean, you could go around the mountain, but the camera wouldn't follow, so you didn't see there was a hole and you fell right through it. So, I mean, the difference is not so very... as they want to say. And I mean it. I think it's like just a piece of shit to blame that. I mean, the game is... I think the game is good. I mean... it's a low-budget game, so you can't have too big expectations about this game either. So I think people would be more happy that they really made it. They really wanted to give it a something who remember us about our own childhoods. So I think that's wrong when people just blame and blame and blame. I mean, things can always be better. But I mean, sometimes you have to just accept it and be happy. You can't just go around and blame everything who happens, because that is so pretty sad. When people begin to do things like that, they make their own disappointment. Oh. I completed this for my fiance. I remember it was so frustrating. I don't remember how long I went around here, but it was pretty frustrating. I hope we'll get a little bit lucky with that. Come on. Why have to be so annoying? That's pretty close. There it is. Oh, thanks for that one. Amazing. Some things in life never comes for free, but that's the worst thing I know. There is one thing I can blame this game for, but it's not to be evil or to be just complaining things. It's something I'm pretty worthless at. It's time trials. In this game they have like made hundreds of time trials, and that is pretty frustrating. It's like they really knew that this dude, he don't love time trials at all, so come on, let's make a game where we use as many time trials as possible. But I will not blame this game, I pretty love it. But before I start this session, I will take a smoke, but... So, now you're gonna hear me, like, talk and you just think, dude, can you just not shut the fuck up and start the game? But I will. In, like, 2 seconds. That's pretty funny too, that they have still used those voices from the Banjo-Kazooie, where it sounds like, shit, this guy has some disorders. Instead of they have started with the talkings and stuff, pretty much just fighting for the classics. They want to remind you of Banjo-Kazooie. They want to remind you of Banjo-Tooie. And I think that's pretty fair, because many people work that way, that they want the classics. They don't want something new. They want to remind themselves of their journey they have done with this creators. So I think that's a pretty smart move to make a game where you can get the older generation to like this game, because most of us who is older have played Banjo-Kazooie, have played Banjo-Tooie. Yeah, you know what I mean. But so I think that's a pretty smart move. But I must say that I've made the game pretty hard sometimes, and that makes this game even for a game for older people, not just to kids. I mean, my son would never completed some things in this game. I mean, there is some places in this game I have like, shit, is this really for kids? And even in the... Even the humor in this game is pretty adult. So I think this game is very much for the olders too. I mean, there is some times in this game where you can like laugh, but your son just sit beside you and wonder what the fuck are you laughing about. I mean, you have like one of the characters' name is Snake in the Snake in the Pants. I mean, okay. So they put some things into this game where when you start to think, oh my god, it's not so childish anymore. But I must say, I pretty like this game. Okay, now I'm ready. So, I'm not remember if I really finished everything or have to expand this world. But we go for the expand. Expand is always good. As I said, I haven't played for some days, so my memory isn't the best. I mean, you begin to get old, so memory begin to get slow too. I remember that in my privacy sometimes, and my fiance can blame me for I've forgotten things or how I can't remember. Last time she said to me, I will be that one when our sons begin school, that I will be the one who forget to get to school, to pick up the kids, so. That was pretty lovely to hear. That my wife showed me so much love and so much trust. Oh my god. Look what we have here. Grab it. Oh. I must just check over because I don't want to miss any quills. As I said, when I play a game, I go for the 100%, so when I will finish this game, I want 100%, and that means I want every trophy in this fucking game. I've already helped you, man, so good luck with yours. Let's check here. What have we missed over here? Have we missed anything? Ouch! What are you doing? Nope. But here we have our friend, and I think I can buy some new things of him. I hope so. Yeah. Oh, so loud. Okay, we have finished this one. So, where shall we start? We'll begin here. I see a quill here, so we'll go for this one. Easy peasy, little squeezy. Oh my days. This is the way we go. Okay. I think when I kill this guy, I get my... Yeah. Thank you. For that one. Have to miss any quills. Did I just see something under her? Oh yeah, I did. Some secret passage or something. What is this? Okay. So this was an empty place. That's sad. No idea why you put an empty place hidden there. Okay. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Yeah, you can leave it now. No, not that one. If I do it like this, grab it. That's what I mean. And there is nothing about her. No. Let me continue over here. Whoa. Take it easy. Okay. Where are we starting? Okay. If we go for this one over there, if I can reach that one, as you see now, the camera is struggling a bit. As I said, because the corner was in the way. Okay, this guy isn't so pretty happy to you. Help me here. Okay. I remember. I think I've seen this one somewhere. How are you gonna take on this one? And if I'm not wrong, there will be like fire somewhere else. Where I can eat that, and when I eat that, I can like run over. Or no, 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 no. I remember. I have to be fast. But I was in the past and that one will not stop. What's that? Ouch! Dude. I didn't count on that one. Dude. Ah, there he stands. Jesus, this. This guy will never want to be in the front. Okay, okay. As I said, the camera struggles. I didn't see where I was going after that. Hey. Good work, Gal. Seconds, I will just answer on my Facebook. There we have the shortcut.
Oh.
Which one is this? I don't remember. Oh, it's this one. What is he doing? Get down there. This is not funny anymore. Seriously, how fast do they want me to do this? Come on, this is just bullshit. Come on, couldn't they give me that one? See, it's so close. This is bullshit, this is total bullshit, you were saying. What they do they believe? Worst thing I know in all games is being surrounded by die. Okay. Let's go around and let's check so how we can use anything down here. Seems like I'm finished down here. And that's pretty good. Do it again. This is just disturbing and I can't get out, so I have to die. This game really loves me. They really know it. And I hate. Seriously, they really know I'm hate all the time fights. Man, I put it right everywhere. This is really disturbing. So we have to do it from the beginning. If you wonder why I'm going back, I'm just going to check so I didn't miss any quests. Because if I miss any quests, I have to go back. Otherwise. Ha! This one too. Another time trial. They are so lovable. But I have to go there again, because I missed Quills. Fair at all. Now nowhere to get up. Can I maybe get to land through here? I don't get so. We'll do it from the beginning. Cheating. I didn't tempt in that one. I was through. We say I was through. Disappointment. Okay. Hey! Okay. Can I probably get down that pipe? Why the hell do they put those guys over here? For no reason. Make no sense at all. Haven't been here, so let me check this out. Pretty many quilts. That doesn't make me sad at all, because I'm gonna need it. Oh, what up, Planky? So I need to get those into those holes, or what? Come on over here. Ah, shit. If I deal like this before I get them. Okay. We did it from the beginning. Wait till the time goes up. That's the only thing I hate with this game, is they have so many time trial things. It makes me so stressed. Okay. There we go. And now they are there. Now they are gone. Good one. First in the hole. Okay. Oh my god, do we have one more? I thought the fun was over. I was almost happy. No. Ouch. Ouch. Dude. Okay, we don't get over here, so we have to go this freaking way around. No! What the fuck? Okay, we do as last time. This time it will work. If you will grab it. pleasure. What are you waiting for? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He got his mushrooms. I'm not sure what you will go with those mushrooms, but or which effect they will have on you, but I hope you gonna enjoy it. Okay. Nothing more here, I think. Okay. Oh, we got another quill. Is there something else we can do over here? Oh, I haven't been in there. Find a way out again, please. Let's check over the stats here, see what we got and what we don't got. Get most of everything, so it's just about finding the last ghost. And that ghost will be somewhere here, I think. Open a shortcut over here, so I don't have to jump over the swamp every time. Perfect. So far, so good. Okay, that's where he begins. So that's not the right way. Over there, I've already searched that place. It's not there either. And then I had this little whistle. Every time you hear a quill, see it, there is a quill nearby or somewhere around you, you hear this little whistle. I got almost everyone on them. Oh, as I remember, I think the last ghost will be here somewhere. Somewhere close. Already been there. Yeah. So that's not the right way to go. Oh, here she goes. Have I been there? Yeah. Stupid question. So nothing here. Guess it's my fault. What the fuck? So, let's see if we find that little ghost somewhere. So, we keep the searching of the last ghost rider. Probably it will be here somewhere. I can't see any pages anywhere at all. That's pretty frustrating. It's like I've been everywhere already. Whoops. Oh, come on. But that can't be because there must be somewhere else I haven't been. I'm already been down the water too, so it's not there. Now we have to check that out of way. This way, we were here like 10 minutes ago, so that's not the right way. If I don't find it soon, I will continue to the next level. Then I have to fix that later. It's not over here. Already been there. But as I remember, there were another place I were at, and I can't find that place. And there was a place where I liked. Yeah, I've been over there. It was here somewhere. We were. Yeah, exactly. So that's not the right point. Then it must be at this way. This way is the only answer. Okay, grab it. Good boy. So, somewhere here must be the right way. What the fuck? This is the beginning. But where did I find that way? That way can just not. It can't be possible, it's just disappeared. There was a way where I like jumped at trees who floating to the ground, but the difference was they doesn't stay still like it do over there. They will like moving, so I have to find that place. Right now it feels like I'm going in circles. So what's over here? Okay. That was nothing over there. Okay, what's over here? Have you been there? Will we try our luck to jump over? Oops, not that way. Couldn't work. Come on, don't do this to me. Oh, come on. Otherwise, we just have to die. Can't do anything. Okay. We're here again. This time, we have to find like a way over there. Because there had to be a way. I don't get at how we shall get to that place. In some other way. We have already got that one. Oh. That wasn't so useful, but... What is that over there? It's something up there. We have to get it. Over there. Okay. Up over there, yeah. There is something. Okay. Okay. There is something nearby I can take. That's why you hear that. Yeah. Of course. No. Fuck it. All this way, all the way up. Yes, for that piece of shit thing. I'm in to die. Just waiting. Why do they have to hide it like that? You will do this. Oh, too early again. You must be kidding. I have to stand there for like some seconds to just check how fast it will be gone and come back. It will mean that some way, somehow. Oh, come on. I have no idea how they want me to get up there. No, come on. He's still there. Okay, stand still now. Oh. Don't That was so close. That must be the only way to get up. Thanks for that one. Oh, this is a good place to have overview over the map, I think. Where haven't I been? I've been over there. Oh, don't we have the place I've searched for? Here it is. Go back. I don't want them to hurt me. Okay. I got some feeling that we have missed something over here. That's the only explanation I can get. I think I can get up over here too, so that wouldn't be a problem. Yes, that's a fun. Nothing in the secret passage back here? No. Not so easy. I must say, I pretty love this game. And that probably because I'm an old Banjo Kazooie fan from my childhood, so it's just pretty good that the creators have created a game like this who reminds you of those classic games. And I think that's pretty good. Yeah, people blame a bit about the cameras and stuff, that they can get stuck and you have worthless angles. But yeah, you have to live with that. I mean, it was the same when you were a kid and you played Banjo Kazooie and Nintendo 64. It wasn't the best cameras even there, so... Oh! Some quills! I'm close now. 7 more. I've already been here, so... I've already got the pages from this place. I can't remember if I did it. Yeah, hey. Oh, so there was a bridge over there. And I didn't notice that. My bad. So that we have to do right now is we're gonna jump on those things, those freeze in the water. We get over with those freeze, we have to get the last Ghost Rider, and it will be there somewhere, because I've been there before. I heard a laugh of it, so somewhere over there there will be a Ghost Rider. What is that? Have I never been there? Have I seen this way before? I think. Oh, there. Ah, one more. As I remember, it will be here somewhere. As you hear, you can hear it laugh. And the most disturbing with this one is that it is invincible. Oh, thank you. We got ourselves a secret passage. I'm not sure if there is something up here. But what I've learned in those in these games, they are pretty good to hide things in places where you never thought you should find anything. So they do it the whole time. That's good and bad. Sometimes it's like real disturbing. You have like search the whole map and you don't find anything. Then it turns out to be where you have been, but in a like disturbing place. In the first map, for an example, you found some quilts up in the corner of one of the mountains in a place where you never should search. And one was like behind a castle on a small edge, and you You didn't see it if you don't jump out in the air and around the corner. But the funniest thing was, they made it like you thought you can't go there. So it was a little disturbing to find the lost quill. Okay. Now I've been like everywhere. And I have to check the stats. You tell me this. We missed 5 in that one. So that is the direction I have to head to right now. We go for that one. So now we'll leave this world and we can get back later. Okay. Okay. I really like this world. Huh? think they made very well with the graphics. If you think it over, because it's a low budget game. So I think that's pretty impressive. We need to get another. Oh yeah. Oh my bad. I know which one it is. He needs. I think. Just that it doesn't works for very long, so you are like time pressed when you do it. Come on, are you kidding with me? That's bullshit. Take the safe away. That's one of the short chapters. Okay. Oh.